Sup guys? So I've already done. So yeah, I figured out how to use the audio and stuff. Today we are going to be playing parkour tag. So let's just get right into it. So I'll just look it up. Actually, I might have it on my recent. So let's go to my recent. Hopefully, I do not miss it. Huh. I'll just look it up. Okay, there we go. Play this. So I'm not the best at it. I'm at like level 5, but I'm okay. Guess they're playing on that icy area right there. Okay, so it's loading a little bit. I guess it's lagging a little bit. Okay, there we go. Parkour. Yeah, I just got back from football practice. So guys, like I said earlier in my other videos, make sure to comment down below what kind of videos you want me to make. And I will make, and I mean what kind of games you will make, because I need some recommendations. So I'm just gonna go to the shop right now. So wait, menu, customization. Okay, so how much money do I have? Can't really tell. Oh, I have 280. I mean 218. So see, I might just buy this. Bang, we equip that. Now let's go back to customizations. Let's get some glasses on. Back. Oh! Put the plungers on the back. Now let's see how we look. Oh! Yeah, I look baller, guys! I got some plungers on my back. Now I will be named Plunger Man. Oh, let's see. Which one do I like out of... That had to happen. I like this one. So let me just step on that. Okay, so let's go back to menu and let's look at hat. Customization, hats. $50, $50, $75, $75. Huh. Now, let's go with body colors. I think I'll go with everything, so. Yeah, that's what I look like, guys. Plungers on my back. And yes, I am on. I forgot. But this game is like super easy but super hard at the same time. Yes, it's easy to wall run. Like, you can just go like this. Go like that. But I'm gonna go in here. There's only one room. That's nothing in there. And it's like, I play hide and seek with my brother in here. It's all over. Blue wins. That's a sort of crushed them, but not really. Oh yeah. Did you all see the Broncos and Cowboys game last night? I was not expecting them to get crushed. Literally. They got crushed 40, I forgot it was like 47 or something. To 17. Yeah. So, we're just gonna wait for the game to start. So, I am on level 5, not level 4. Oh! Like, I did a triple jump, like a different. Hey, dude, I look better than you. I got plungers on my backside. So that makes me look better, and I just got like some shades on. Hopefully, blue gets it. Red is it! No, no, no! Run, run, run! Do not get tagged. Okay, no reds. That was boss mode, guys. Okay, so let's go back up there. No, no, go, go, go. No, let's go. I'm just like climbing super fast because you know I got the plungers on my back. Ah, tagger, tagger, you can't get me. I'm just gonna stay hidden until it's time. They missed. Wow! Come on. Yes! Got it, one. I already got two. I'm doing pretty good. Let's look. Oh, there's one. Got him. We already got like, oh, runner, runner, got it. I probably am gonna get to level 6. I got him. Come on. Well, he was jumping, I got him. Hey, runner, runner. Dang it. Okay, let's just go up. Get him. Where is it? Go run. Guys, we gotta run. We gotta run. Yeah! Messed up. Go, dude. Go, dude. Go, go, go. Go, Plunder Dude. I'm gonna name you Plunder Dude for now on. Yeah, like a boss. That was epic bossness. I'm just kidding. That's not even. I shouldn't have said that. What? Okay. So, oh, yeah. Yeah, Tiger. Yeah, you're a runner now. And you're with me. And you got tagged. Same with you. You're going to get tagged by Plunder Dude 2.0. thought I tagged him. Oh well. Hopefully I can get to level. I'm probably just gonna like do this one round and then post it. So, oh! You think you can just get the... Hey, he a hacker! He's a hacker! I mean, I got him and then he didn't get it. Oh, yeah, I got the... Yes! Level 6, guys! Ah, I got that small point! Oh, I thought I got him! I thought I said... Okay. So, let's just get onto this. 7-6. Oh, we totally crushed them. Yes. It's all over. So, guys, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. So... Bye! Guys, make sure to like and subscribe and give me comments of what games on Roblox to play next. Bye!